So we think up this way, chin tucks slightly, and then we connect to the sits bones. And it can be easier to connect to the sits bones if you sit on the front half of the bench, a little more toward the edge. So we think up, we connect down to the sits bones. We can draw an imaginary line from the sits bones out through the knees, and then from the knees down through the heels, and from the heels out through the toes.